a good afternoon, everyone. Welcome back to So I'm just gonna chill, wait till they come on. How's everyone's day been? Just been relaxing here, honestly. Did some errands this morning. Did some cleaning. All that fun adult stuff. Now I get to relax. Can't believe it's 2 p.m. already in the afternoon. Hawaii time. Kind of wishing I'd went to the beach this morning, but yeah, it was more important that I get what I did done. So, just yammering on here. I just saw the Final Fantasy VII Rebirth trailer. That looks awesome. I can't wait for that. Though I have so many games that I haven't been able to play yet because I have no time. I'm not sure why I'm excited about more games. But I always loved the Final Fantasy series, especially 7. I did not play through the whole remake yet. I'm going to do that here probably in fall in anticipation of the second part coming out. So it'll be fresh in my mind when I go to play the second one. So I've been doing a lot of... Oh, hey, Force. Turn up your volume.
Hi, Anders.
How's it going?
It's okay.
Good. Yeah, I finished all my errands and had lunch. I came home. Excuse me. I was just settling in, and Hope texted me. I saw the Final Fantasy VII Rebirth trailer came out. It looks really good. Did you ever play the remake?
That was, what, 2 or 3 years ago?
Yep.
Yeah. Feels like they put a lot of filler in it.
I never played the whole way through. I just got distracted. I'll probably play it all.
By what?
Work. Work, work, work. So I think back when it came out, it was near COVID time, wasn't it?
Yep.
Or was it before that? Because 3 years ago is when COVID...
It was during COVID.
What's that?
It was during COVID. I remember having to wear a mask when I went to EB Games.
Gotcha. That explains it. I was a flight mechanic at the time, living out of a hotel. And I didn't have a PS5. That's right. It was on PS5 only. And I didn't have a PS5.
What?
Wasn't it on PS5?
I played the PS4 version.
Oh, I remember. I had PS4, but I wanted to stream it, so I wanted to wait till I had a PS5. That's why I stopped. I didn't play it all the way the first time. And then when I finally got a PS5, one of the first games I got was Final Fantasy VII, and I haven't played it yet. Not on the PS5. I just remember that. It's downloaded, it's ready to go, it has a DLC. Haven't touched it yet.
Oh well, it'll be like a new game for you.
Yeah. Like, I don't have enough of those. Been having fun with Diablo 4. Can't wait for my sister to get the copy I sent her. See if she likes it. It might be too gory for her, though.
What's too gory for her?
I'm sorry?
What's too gory for her?
I don't know. Her personality has changed. She used to be a little bit, not really into fighting and battles and stuff like that and gore. But, like, she really likes Vikings and war movies now and just... She's a little bloodthirsty. I'm kidding. No.
I'm still looking for a full copy of R2B.
No, that's Korean Top Gun, right?
Yeah. They have to know the movie well to copy the scenes from Top Gun.
Say again?
They have to know the movie well to copy the scenes from Top Gun.
Oh, gotcha. Hmm. Hope will be here in a few moments.
Yay.
I forgot I wanted to send my sister some more games. I wanted to send her some of the ones I liked, like Ghost of Tsushima and stuff like that. Haley wants horror games, but like Resident Evil, but I'm not sending like the newer ones. There's some inappropriate stuff for kids. Well, she's not really a kid.
I would say the remakes for 2 and 3 are okay.
Yeah, remakes for 2 or 3 I think would be fine, but the newer stuff, no. Hell, I remember when the first one came out. What's that?
I actually like the third remake, but even though it's a broken game and it's missing stuff.
I haven't played it.
Really?
I have Resident 1, 2. I don't know if I have 3's remake. I have 2's remake, I think, and I haven't even touched it. All these games on Steam, and I have not touched them. I've been wanting to stream them, but finding the time was really hard. Hey, Hopi.
Yo.
Aloha.
Hi, Hope.
Hi.
All your chores done?
Yes-ish.
Ish?
Yes-ish.
Did you have a good day at school?
Yes, it was my last day.
Last day for summer?
Yeah.
Yay.
No, school. Well, wait, yes.
I said it weird, but I think you understood what I was trying to say.
Yes.
Alright, so you're on vacation until the end of August?
Heck yeah.
Sweet. What are you going to do for your summer?
Well, I have tennis and color guard and football games to go to, and then I'll have Phasmophobia, and I'll have vacations.
Nice.
Yeah. What are you doing?
What am I going to do for the summer?
Yeah.
Well, unfortunately, I don't get the summer off, so I'm probably going to be working a lot, sweetie.
Oh, man.
At the end of July, though, I get to go to Vegas with Force. We're going to go to Final Fantasy XIV's Fan Fest.
Oh, really?
Mm-hmm.
So that's what you've been saving for?
Yep.
Oh, Mom said thank you for the game, by the way.
She's welcome. Has she tried it?
I don't know if they've tried it yet.
Okay. I got her another one that just came out, but I'm not sure when it's going to get there.
Woo!
It's called Stray. Diablo 4.
Wait, one that you got us?
Yeah, I've got her 2 games. Stray, which you guys got.
Aw.
Which I thought would be more easier for her to play than God of War right now. And she might enjoy.
Might be a good starter.
And,
well, you didn't have to do that.
And then she said she wanted to play the same games, so I had to start playing a game called Diablo 4, and I'm not sure when that's going to arrive. That one's kind of a horror game. I don't know, not sure if she's going to like it or not.
Oh, God. Oh, is this the one you were saying you can't have Haley watch?
Yes.
Oh. No,
I'm kidding. I think it's Resident Evil 6 was the one she can't watch.
Oh. Okay, I know which one.
Alrighty. So what do we want to do first? You want to do the high school?
Only if you guys want to. If not, that's fine.
We can do it. We did it yesterday.
Oh, loud, okay.
I just gotta remember to add my stuff.
You gotta what?
I gotta add my stuff, my gear.
Or actually, wait.
What's up?
Wait, maybe Tangleweed?
You wanna do Tangleweed?
Do you want to start with that first?
I'm just going to leave it 50-50 and see where it puts us.
Okay. Yeah, let's do that.
Hope
I'm so fast.
You just started summer vacation and you want to go back to school already? What the heck?
No! That took me so long to register.
What's that?
I took so long to understand what you said.
Oh, sorry.
And now I get it. No, you're good. It was me. My brain was lagging.
Out of school only for a few hours and already starting to lag?
Yes. I've never read like the reason this place went abandoned, and now I'm scared.
Well,
why does the fence look like it belongs to a cemetery?
Yeah.
I don't know.
The school ran out of funding.
No. Oh, they built it over a cemetery.
Yeah, they built it over a cemetery.
What? Heck yeah.
This door is open.
Oh, did you hear that?
Yeah.
What the?
A squeaky door somewhere.
Oh, that door is missing.
Imagine dying in school like a nerd.
What?
I don't know.
Yeah, I think it might be the other side. I'll check. Because I heard what Force is talking
sounded
about.
Sounded like it.
Yeah.
There's a squeaky door again!
What's it?
Squeaky door.
Yay.
I don't know where the lights are in this place.
There's switches on the wall. That's so weird. Yeah, I'm walking through the gym.
Oh, okay. I'm gonna look down this hallway here. I remember the one time we played in here, like, played this game. And I thought it was someone of you standing at the end of this hallway, and it was not.
Oh, I just heard something behind us.
Oh.
Sounded like a clunk.
How dare you undo all of my door work?
I dare.
Nope, bathrooms.
Alright, so I'm gonna go grab a temp
gun. It would be so scary
gun.
If the announcement just went off.
What's that?
It would be so scary if the announcement or fire alarm bells could go off.
Oh, I have a temp gun if you want.
Please.
Huh?
Yes, please.
Oh, no.
Thank you.
I'm gonna go get dots and stick it behind our door.
Okay. Pigeon Hope, Pigeon
She's
Hope.
She's freaking Louise.
Report to the vice principal's office.
No!
Yeah, it does.
Maybe it was. I hear a lot of sounds over here.
Over there?
Just like floors and stuff.
I didn't get any temperature variances. Yeah.
Is that running water? Oh, where at?
Are you near the front?
Huh.
Forrest, what's your position? Is there a bathroom up here?
There's no bathroom. Well, there might be a bathroom on the other side. I'm listening now.
I dare you to try to drink out of the fountain.
No.
That would be so scary.
Magic mirror. What's that?
Pink classroom. It's a pink classroom.
A pink classroom?
Classroom, like a class. Teachy learning things.
Young lady. Okay.
Yeah, top left. Looks like it's top left.
Upstairs?
Downstairs, but like at the very, very.
It's like if you go in off to the left, or sorry. Alright, you see the bottom part here, the bottom of the map?
Yeah.
That's the main door.
Right there.
That's the door we walk in. So you're talking about going left and then back?
Wherever you and I just came from when we were gonna go look for water, like before we went for the water. And that hallway that we were searching? Where were we at?
That was the far back right, I think.
Far back right? I think it's that's where the ghost is. Either this right here at the far front, or the far back, or the front.
Okay. Let's check it
it's
out.
Pink class.
Yeah. Spooky! Hello.
Hi.
I forgot to check my sanity. Oh well. I'm in the pink classroom.
Okay, I'm gonna bring a camera. Yeah, I think it's this one.
Yeah, the temperature dropped down a bit. Is this the one you're talking about?
No, actually, it's not. Not this one. Maybe it's on the other side.
You just turn the power off?
Yeah. Ah, the lady! Power's in the northwest corner.
Okay. Probably.
Oh. I was telling by the graffiti on the whiteboard, chalkboard.
What was on the chalkboard?
It was like CHS, but in like fancy writing, I guess.
Is there another door?
Hi.
Should we go to the other side?
Yep. It's on the other side.
What are you saying?
Oh, we went to outside the back and are coming back around.
Okay.
Yes.
This will save a bit of our sanity.
Yeah. This totally looks like a cemetery.
You left it to me.
What's this?
It's a tennis court.
I didn't know this was here.
Me neither. That's weird. I wonder if it can get haunted.
I don't know. I'm curious what our sanity's at.
Heh, crazy.
How crazy?
Normal crazy. In the back far right, if you're facing the school.
Okay, I'm heading that way from inside the school. You guys inside or outside?
We're inside. Did you say you saw something that looked like it said chess?
CHS. On the chalkboard, it's in white or black.
Hello, kiddo.
Hi.
Well, this room's pink. Where's the light switch?
Which one?
Can't find the light.
This one? No, not this one.
Okay. It's yellow. I need to check my sanity and get some crazy pills.
What happens if I break the mirror?
The ghost gets mad and comes and hunts you.
Oh, great.
No longer crazy.
And then there will be a curse hunt every 20 seconds after that.
Every what
second? Every 20 or 30 seconds.
Oh.
So, let's not do that.
Yeah, I know. Huh?
It's because you're crazy.
Maybe.
I'm gonna check upstairs.
Yeah, I'm gonna go up. Are you guys going in from the left side or right side?
I'm going right side.
Right.
I hope you scared the crap out of me.
Sorry.
That light was on.
Guess what room it is?
This is it? Force, it's upstairs.
It's got the CHS on the chalkboard. Freezing temps.
Yeah, freezing temps.
There's a crucifix.
Grab a. Did you just touch the door?
Yes.
Sorry, my name, UV.
I don't have a UV on me. That sounds like a.
EMF, three.
Three?
Three over here,
yeah.
Okay. That sounds higher than a. No, it is. Alright, need to grab some dots and UVs. Downstairs.
Okay.
I think the power just went out again.
That sucks. Yeah, it does. He likes power. Should I grab stuff or follow you?
Go grab stuff. I'll get the lights.
Okay.
Please. Power should be on.
Okay. I'm bringing in ghost writing, dots, and a camera.
Copy that.
video's lagging again.
Okie dokie.
Aw, man.
A lot of noise in classroom 27.
Huh. How in the world did you figure out the classroom name?
It says it right there, under sound sensors.
What? Oh.
It's picking up the ghost room, because it's right underneath it.
Well, I put a speaker in there.
Oh, okay.
Yo.
Spirit box.
Yep.
I'm on the verge of getting hunted.
Uh-oh.
Both of y'all are.
Uh-oh.
Well, let's figure them out quick.
I don't have a flashlight and I can't see.
Follow the light.
Can you write in our book?
You touched the door.
The one again. Thing we forgot was UV.
Alright, I'm gonna close the door and I'm gonna try and talk to him.
Okay. Hey, I got fingerprints.
Oh, you did get fingerprints?
Yeah.
Sweet.
I'll let you talk to him.
How old are you?
Young.
Did I answer?
Yep. You said you got fingerprints?
Run.
Okay, we got it.
Yes.
Run away. Fingerprints and spirit box for us. Are you humming Back in Black?
Yes!
Back in Black!
Back in Black! That's the only part that I know.
I noticed.
Probably for the best. Where'd she go?
Yeah. Force, we got it.
That was fast.
It was the mimic.
And it's a Mirai.
He never got a picture of the ghost.
So we got fingerprints, we got ghost riding. No, we don't get ghost riding. Sorry. It is a mimic. You bastard. Or, sorry.
No, you're fine.
It's my favorite ghost, not.
Oh, yeah. Sage in the car.
Alright, we ready?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, he's angry.
Haha! Good job. Yay, we're alive. I need like 3 minutes. I'll be right back.
Okay.
All right. You want to go to the prison?
Are we doing all the big maps today?
I guess.
I do be back.
Welcome back.
Thank you. Oh, you're back too.
Mm-hmm. Hi.
Hi. Are you guys ready? Oh gosh, are we actually doing this? The description is kind of sad for this one, too.
The what?
The description is kind of sad. Because it's like you imprison the paranormal. It's like, what?
No!
The mirror's over here on the floor.
What? Really? Who would put a mirror on the floor?
Wait, where is it? Oh.
Here.
Look at it.
Dude, if you look at it now, we'll have no setup time.
We'll have what?
It takes away the setup time.
Oh. I'll wait.
Do what?
Would you bring the experience help me?
Okay. grabbing another audio thing for the A cell block.
Great, where am I?
Not sure. You're over by A block. Oh no, that's Forsetta. If you go the way I'm coming, and then take a right, that's the main entrance.
Oh.
Opposite the way I'm going. Right now I'm heading towards A block.
Opposite. Okay. And how do I get out?
I think you gotta go to the left and then to the right. See what?
Oh.
I didn't see anything. What are you referring to?
Just the lights.
Oh, gotcha.
Huh. Where you at, Uncle Billy?
Heading back to the entrance. So I'm heading back to the truck for stuff. That might be on her end.
I'm still in the A block, but I can't see you if you're talking.
Can you hear me now? Can you hear me, Force?
Yes.
Hope must have me muted or something. Hope, can you hear me?
I'm walking out of A block.
Yeah, I think you are.
I'm at the entrance.
Hope, can you hear me? Hope, can you hear me?
Now I can.
Okay. Can you hear me now?
Yeah, but you, like, glitch. I can barely hear you. I can't even hear you. I just hear, like, up.
You can't hear me now?
I can hear you now, but when I'm a distance away from you, I...
That's strange.
How much setup time do we have left?
It's probably expired.
I'm looking at the mirror. Zero. I'm seeing a computer office. Two computers.
So it's an office. So you saw an office? Did you say don't go to the front? She disconnected?
No, she's dead.
Did she die down there?
I'm not sure. I noticed the ghost was near the front, and that's the last I heard of her.
She's throwing a clipboard at me.
Your sanity's at 55.
I'll try and get a pill before it kills me. It's upstairs.
Upstairs?
Yep. There's a couple
offices. And it came all the way down to the front?
Yeah, he must have she must have really pissed it off.
Well, her sanity dropped to 24 after using the mirror.
Yeah, that didn't help, I'm sure. But she told me to follow her clipboard, the one she's been throwing at me.
Maybe I should get a flashlight.
Yeah. Yeah, it's upstairs, and the bones in the room, freezing temps.
Is it like left side upstairs or right side?
When you enter the prison, go right. Then when you come upstairs, go right. The light's on, you'll see. Okay.
I take it that wasn't you making the noises.
Nope.
Camera?
I do not.
Dang.
Where did she die?
Where's the light switch for the front room?
I'm not sure. It's one of the side rooms. That's all I remember.
Sammy's still pretty good.
Crazy.
I'm gonna have to drop the flashlight to grab the cross.
Okay.
And I still don't have room for a camera.
I have a camera.
Yay.
I think it killed the power. No, it didn't kill the power.
I hear it.
That was fun.
This ghost likes it dark.
Yep.
That was an activity 6.
It was spooky.
A Oh, dang. Do we have a camera in there?
I have two in there. They're on the floor, but there's two of them there.
Better than nothing.
I don't see any dots or orbs. We got freezing temps. If it was a demon, we'd be dead already.
Yeah. I think it's either a shade or twins.
I'm thinking twins.
Omnis don't hiss at us.
What's that?
Omnis don't hiss at us.
Hmm. I'm gonna get a picture of Hope's body.
Oh, where is she?
By the lockers down the end of the hallway.
I'll come with you for a smudge.
Thank you.
But then I'll be out of sanity after this.
Take some pills. Crazy Eminemus. Yep, Hope. She's throwing the clipboard. Oh, she's gonna lead me to her body. Okay. Said she died in a locker.
Light source?
What's that?
Where my light source?
Oh, there she is. It really went for her. Okay, thank you. I'd almost say it was a djinn if it hunted that aggressively.
Could be.
Was that an orb?
Where about the screen?
Let's see. Just not. I'm gonna make sure Demon Mirai. What does Mirai do? No, that's not it. I'm gonna go with Jen.
There are two pictures of Hope, only the one of Han. The Han counted.
Figures. Alright, you ready?
Yeah, I'm going with Shade.
Okay. 3, 2, 1. Seriously.
Morai?
Because I was looking at it, I'm like, well, that can't be a Morai. Figures. Hope, you really made that ghost mad.
I can't
Yeah.
It came all the way from upstairs and ripped you out of a locker. What did you say to it?
I know! I was literally holding the locker closed, too. It just went...
You think you're on summer vacation now.
Yeah, I'm stuck in the prison.
Next.
We should increase the difficult.
Smaller places then.
That's a small place. Oh, yeah.
Cat.
It was already lagging. It's probably foggy outside.
It was a dark and foggy night with the campgrounds.
It was. Hello, Clarice.
Are the lambs still silent, Clarice?
Yes. The sunrise. Oh, wait. What?
The phone is loaded. Wanna see it? What about?
Do what?
Did someone turn on a stove or a gas?
I did. I needed additional light. Help! Hello, Clarice.
Hello, Clarice.
Don't forget to check the lanterns for fingerprints. Copy, no thingies.
Behind you.
Hmm. Hope, did you lag out?
Oh, yeah. No, I didn't.
Okay.
Southbound. I was looking at a text message.
Ah, I gotcha.
Right here, I'm getting 10 degrees.
Power went out.
Oh, it's 6 degrees over here.
Where? Near the purple tent.
Near the kids area. I just wanted to camp forever. Hope, you're at 48%. Forrester at 60%. Hope, you're going down quick.
Yes, camping makes you crazy.
Hope, you might want some crazy candy. That wasn't scary. He was trying to.
That was really weird.
How old are you? Where are you? 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 I'm probably getting pretty crazy by now. Hope, you're at 32%. You're about to get attacked, probably.
What? I'm like so bad at stuff. Oh, there's an activity.
Thank you. Lots of noise in kids' area.
What's that?
Wanna get chased by a ghost, Uncle Billy?
Say again.
You wanna get chased by a ghost?
No.
You're no fun.
You're about to get chased. I mean, you're still about to get chased. You're at 66%.
If my video was laggy, I would do it.
You basically run a circle around the tents in the tree to stay alive.
Spot.
You have to hit the generator. Like that.
Has the ghost stepped in any salt yet?
No. Did we have freezing temps or just dots?
Just dots, I think.
Okay.
But it might still be early.
Well. See if I can get it to talk to me.
Oh, the ghost has a cleaver.
Huh?
The ghost has a cleaver.
Oh, fantastic. Let me go talk to him. How old are you?
Yeah.
Positive on Spirit Box? Positive on Spirit Box.
Wow, he looks mad.
Because I reminded him he was young. And how old are you? He's like, young. I'm like, oh, okay, thanks. Have a good day. And which ghost is it that I won't walk over salt?
Wraith.
So I need EMF 5.
He's caused a lot of activity 5. Pretty sure that's EMF 5.
I'm gonna go for Wraith. Hoping. Hope. Where is Hopi? Where are you? We found the ghost now. Where are you?
What is the second sound sensor? Where is it at?
Oh, it's in the back behind the kids' area.
Is that why it doesn't have a name?
Probably. Game's probably like, why are you putting this here? There's nothing back here.
I'd be back.
Where'd you go?
Welcome back.
Thank you.
I believe it's a wraith, my friend. Spirit box and
dogs. Oh no.
Didn't get the EMF up, but it's not stepping in the salt. It prefers pepper.
Yep.
There's the activity file.
Hope.
What?
Where are you going?
To the ghost.
Were you going to do a kamikaze attack on him?
Yes. You think it's a raid?
Yep. Yeah, go ahead and taunt him, and I'll see if I can, smudge him.
Oh, let's put him on a head cam so we can watch.
Oh, wait. Oh, yeah. What a good idea.
I think he's missing his campfire because he was stomping around there.
Mm-hmm. Okay, Hope's staring at the wall.
Me? I'm going.
Hi. Ah! Goodbye. Are you barking at the ghost?
Ghost!
Ronald Corrigan.
Ghost, show us a sign. Ronald Corrigan. Ronald.
Come give Hope a hug.
Ronald!
Ronald McDonald. Ronald Corrigan.
Ronald Corrigan?
Show Hope a sign.
Give me a sign. Show me a sign. Give us a sign. Where are you? Who are you? What is your name?
Give us a sign. Ronald Corrigan? Ronald Corrigan?
Ronald Corrigan? Where are you? Who are you? What's your name? Who are you? Give us a sign.
Did you just say Ronald Corrigan? What's your name?
Perhaps.
52.
Ronald?
Where are you? How old are you? What is your name?
Crap, I used my smudge to press all the bots.
Where are you? He's not very communicative.
Was that the last smudge?
Aw, man. Of course the freaking energy spikes now.
Do either of you have a smudge on you?
I do.
May
you
I
want
use
it?
It? Yes, please. Thank you.
This looks like the thump it makes when you drop it. What's it made of?
God knows. It's supposed to be dried grass.
Very dry.
Come on, Hopi. Let's go get a ghost, Hopi.
Ah! Ronald. Where are you?
Ronald Corrigan. Show us a sign.
What is your name?
Where
are you from?
Do what?
How old are you?
Stand near a crucifix to see it burn.
Who are you? Ronald? Where are you?
Ronald Corrigan.
Who are you?
Where are you?
What is your name? Give us a sign.
Hope.
What?
He only responds to people who are alone.
Yeah.
Do you want to stay or do you want me to stay?
I stay.
Okay. Good luck.
Where's the smudge?
It's right here.
Oh, wait. Do I have to smudge myself?
You can.
You Will it count?
It should.
You okay. Where's the lighter?
Right here. See it?
Yes.
Okay. Ready?
Yes.
Have fun. I'm taking this bunny.
Ronald Corrigan.
You're almost there.
Ronald Corrigan.
Here, you want a beer and just watch the show?
Sure.
Here, bunny. Cheers.
I'm glad you made it out before the hunt is started.
Thanks.
Reese teleports, so he's probably going to be right in front of her.
That's going to be fantastic.
Looks like she's running. Kinda?
She's probably running around in circles barking at it again. Nope, 10. He's hunting. Run! Run! Run!
Did it work? It better have worked. Are you stinking me?
Oh well. It was worth a shot.
Yeah.
You're alive.
Yeah.
Alright, we all good?
Barely.
Did you say barely?
Yes.
Here we go.
Okay.
Yay.
Welcome back. There's some jobs ready for you.
Got it.
Yay!
Tangleweed.
Yes!
Ouch.
Sorry, that was great. What's going on? Oh!
Tangle up a little bit and tangle weed.
Yeah, yeah.
Tangle weed is probably the easiest way to survive a hunt.
True. Dun, 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 dun.
Yay, we can do all three objectives.
Yeah, those aren't too bad.
That bread looks so hot.
The what?
The bread.
What bread?
Somebody's. I don't know whose, but they're making bread and it looks really good.
Ah.
Yummy. Go!
Where's the fuse box?
Oh, right. Fuse box is off. I didn't look.
Yeah, we'll figure it out.
I'll go to the basement.
I'll go to the garage.
Hey, I'll go somewhere.
No one in here. I'm tarot cards.
Power's on.
Thanks.
Someone lost their backbone in the garage.
Come and get it.
Copy that.
Peek through.
8 degrees in the living room, 6 degrees in the living room, 4 degrees in the living room.
Oh, nice.
Went down to 4 degrees in the living room.
Can you turn off the light there?
Nah, Force is looking for orbs.
I'm not seeing it.
What?
Forsetta is looking for orbs. Ah. 2 degrees in the master bedroom.
Ooh.
Bathroom door is open in the master bedroom. One degree. 1.3. It's probably in here.
Yeah, maybe it's twins.
Oh god.
Twin mimics.
Dropping the EMF here.
Oh gosh, that sounds even worse. Twinics.
I was stinky.
That's good to know.
Oh, gosh.
Right in my whole drink.
It was like 0.3 degrees over here. Oh, yeah.
How old are you?
Yeah.
Where are you? Positive on the spirit box.
Oh.
And you said you got dots?
Yeah.
Alright, we got dots
but
and spirit
in the
box.
Bedroom.
Okay.
Wait, we have dots?
Yes.
Wow.
Would you, what are you doing? Hey, look.
I got smudge, but no parabolic mark. Yuck. Shiz!
Run away.
What was that?
That was a ghost event. Hope, take some crazy candy.
That didn't count. Oh.
I have like 3 motion sensors in there. It's gotta get it eventually.
Hey!
Oh, they got it.
Good.
Just need parabolic now.
I wish I got to check the motion, the EMF. Huh. Somebody have a camera?
I have one.
Somebody have a camera?
I have one.
Oh. Oh, gotcha. You can have it if
so many footprints. Did you guys take photos?
I got the ones in the bedroom.
Can you write my book? Can you write in our journal?
And it's dropping pictures too. I wonder if it's twins.
I see the dots going all over.
Hmm.
Where are you? Can you write in our book? Can you write in my book?
Well, we got all these.
Hey, I just got a parabolic mic.
Yep.
What?
Well, it's definitely not a wraith because it's stomping all over the salt.
Hmm. I just keep it seeing running from the living room to the bedroom.
Hmm. Need a moment to look over the ghosts. Looking right at it, man.
The salt.
Yeah. No fingerprints.
Zooming.
He's got the zoomies.
Yes.
No writing yet?
Not yet. I'll go double check.
Writing?
No writing. And the EMF only went up to 3. Ghost writing.
Yay! Got a camera?
Got it. Let's run out of here. Yay. Mystery solved, Hope Loop.
What happened?
We had ghostwriting. So it's a Diogen.
Actually, if you want to go taunt the ghost, this one's a good one.
Eh?
Say what?
If you want to go taunt the ghost, this one's a good one for it.
This one, the ghost, huh?
Yeah. This one, all you have to do is just run around the kitchen counter until the hunt's over. It will all slow down when it approaches you.
Oh. I'm afraid.
Stuck in a corner.
I think I might survive. For now. Whoa.
Camera inception.
Yes. Mom says.
Mom said what?
Oh, I was talking to Dad. Mm. Mom said, love you, goodnight to Dad.
Gotcha.
But she also says, love you, goodnight to you.
I love her and goodnight to her, too.
Uncle Billy! She said, love you, goodnight. So wait, how do I provoke the ghost?
Just be yourself.
Okay.
Her name is Jennifer Gacy.
I'm gonna crap my pants up here.
You might just keep moving.
That might work.
Where are you? Hello? Where did you go?
Caller Jennifer Gacy.
Your sanity's too healthy right now.
Oh God, this
It just scared her. Welcome back. Nope. You got her attention, but she wasn't hunting.
I didn't even get a picture of the ghost. Are you sneaky kidding me?
Hold on a sec, Hope. I'll go with you.
Can I go back in? Huh?
Do you want to go back in?
Yeah.
Okay.
You want to go?
Yep. Let's go.
Cool. Wait. Do you have a better camera with better pictures right now? Never mind.
I have one shot left. Jennifer Gacy. Where are you, Jennifer?
Jennifer Gacy,
where are you?
Jennifer Gacy.
Hey, Jenny.
Jennifer.
I've been trying to reach you by your car's extended warranty.
Oh God, now we're all gonna die. Jennifer Gacy?
Mm-hmm.
Where are you? Who are you?
Somewhere. Jennifer Gacy.
Give us a sign.
Jennifer Gacy.
Who are you? Who
Jennifer.
Are you?
Jennifer.
Jennifer Gacy.
Jennifer Gacy, where are you?
Jennifer Gacy.
Gacy.
Jennifer Gacy.
Jennifer, we heard you have some
Gacy.
Issues. We're here to help.
Your car is broken. Jennifer Gacy?
Jennifer Gacy.
Jennifer?
Yeah, she's closing the door.
Jennifer Gacy?
Jennifer Gacy, where are you?
Jennifer Gacy? Who are you? Where are you? Jennifer Gacy?
What was the cursed item for here?
Jennifer.
Tarot cards, I think.
Oh, tarot cards. Oh,
loud.
Our candle.
Jennifer Gacy?
You gonna play with the cards?
Jennifer Gacy.
Jennifer Gacy.
She just doesn't like you.
Jennifer Gacy. You're
boring. Jennifer
Gacy. We're leaving. Goodbye.
Jennifer Gacy. Girl, don't you do that. Jennifer Gacy. She just keeps waddling. Jennifer Gacy. Where are you? Who are you? What's your name? Give us a sign.
You just said her name.
Oh, dang it. What's your name? Give us a sign. Who are you? Where are you? How old are you? Karen.
She's not in the mood.
No.
She won't hunt.
You guys aren't sane enough.
Yeah.
We need to be more insane.
Yeah.
I think if each of you pulls a tarot card, you should be there.
Yeah, unless I pull the dead man one.
Yeah, there's like a 50% chance of dying.
I'm good with life.
Monkey paw.
What do you think, Hope?
Go!
Go to the ghost, run. Or go or run away?
Run away.
Alright. Everyone got Diogen? Three.
Yep. I'm setting
two.
Our trap on fire.
Welcome back. I've prepared some jobs for you.
Yay! I got money. I have it all. Yay.
Where to next?
I don't know.
Oh, we still have to do a Ouija board for dailies.
We do.
I'm gonna take like 2 minutes. I gotta boil some water. I'll be right back.
Okay.
I want
okay.
some tea. Be right back.
Sleepy tea?
I had that last night. It was really good.
enjoying your tea over there?
Mm-hmm.
Are you enjoying your tea over there?
Actually, I had some shrimp cocktail I forgot about. I'll be right behind you.
Garage.
Yeah. Nice. Okay, I found it.
Walk within the light.
Yes, ooh, ah, ooh, ah, ooh, ah. Oh, the basement door is open.
It's like an invitation.
Yeah, really. Welcome to my house. Come to my basement. No.
Any fingerprints?
Nope.
Basement door is down, open down here, and I think the bone is in the hallway down here in the basement.
Oh, man.
Oh, yeah, it is. Foot bones.
Foot bones.
Foot bones.
Foot bones connected to the ankle bone.
Is the summoning circle down there too? Mm.
Negative.
No.
It's probably the doll then.
That voodoo
monkey
you do.
Paw?
The voodoo ball.
No, monkey paw.
The voodoo doo doo doo. I have a wrench.
I need more devices of ghost hunting. What a wrench.
I think I got freezing temps.
Copy that. Freezing temps.
Right here.
Might be in both places. Let's see. I forgot to talk to it. How old are you? Where are you? How old are you? Where are you? How old are you? Where are you? No speaky el spiro boxo.
Dango.
Where are you? How old are you? Where are you? How old are you? Behind you.
Hello.
Hello. Where are you? How old are you? Where are you? Not responding. Say my name, say my name. Did I lose the book? What did I do with it?
Yeah,
There it is.
Give us sign.
Area of cleansing. Actually, I'll keep that down there. When I cleansed the basement, it cleared the objective.
Ooh. Where are you? I need a picture of the ghost.
You got one?
No, I need one though.
Okay. How old are you? Where are you? How old are you? What's your name? Please write in our book when you have a chance. Hi.
John Lewis.
Too late.
Dang it.
No stuff. It's definitely in the basement, though.
No spirit box?
No spirit box.
Nope.
So, basement hallway?
The basement room. First room. When I smudged, it cleared the objective in that room.
Interesting.
I think I was smudging the same time that you were, though.
Hmm.
I was in the basement steps, though. Like, up at the top.
Okay. You gotta turn that light off.
Can you write in my book? Can you write in the book? Can you write in the book?
Where are you? How old are you? Where are you? What's your name? How old are you? Where are you?
Anything?
He's not responding
no
to the spirit box. No fingies.
Can you write in our book? Did you say there were fingerprints or no?
Negative.
That'd be a shade. Oh, I'm in it. Or Yuri or Oni.
I feel like an Oni would have already attacked.
Okay. Hmm. Can you write in my book? I think he's just chilling.
Do what?
He's just chilling.
Yeah.
This might be my last round.
It's getting pretty late for you.
Yeah.
Crazy. Crazy.
Crazy.
Crazy for lying. Crazy for trying. Or crying. I don't know. I'm crazy for you.
What the heckle?
I think it's twins, because one's upstairs and one's downstairs.
Oh, really?
Well, it seems that way.
Okay. Look at that, old man.
They're pretty quiet for twins.
Hmm.
That's what I was wondering. Seems too peaceful.
A little too peaceful. Which motion sensor was that?
Basement door one. Oh, it's activity 5. Probably touch the door.
Doesn't like its privacy. Or doesn't like its privacy.
What is that?
That's a broom?
Oh, it's a sage. Smudge stick.
Likes the door.
I think it's a shade, because if it was a djinn or a demon, it would have attacked.
Yeah. Oh, it's throwing stuff. There goes the door again. Do you think it could be in the stairs?
I don't think I've ever seen one on the stairs.
Oh, those are tricky to catch.
Oh my.
He's going back and forth. A lot.
Yeah, no dots either. That's all good. Can there be ones on the stairs, Force? Like, is that even a thing?
If they spawn on the stairs, they're hard to catch.
Oh.
and sometimes they can grab you from either floor.
Oh, that's nice.
I'm tempted to go check the door, but I don't want to get hunted.
I'll go with you.
We all need candy first.
Oh yeah, crazy candy. Stolen. This could be so difficult, though.
Door is clean.
No.
Ghost riding. Maybe.
Oh, yes.
Ghost riding. It's gotta be a shade then, because the demon would have attacked.
Me.
That's all three.
What were the three?
But Revenant's still an option.
Wait, what three did we have?
We have ghost riding, no fingerprints, no spirit box.
Okay.
And freezing. Plus
some activity five.
Okay.
What?
We're good. Come on, Hope.
Psst. Come on.
Come. Ah! What if it's a miling? Or a more, whatever the thing is.
I hope Teddy licks you.
I hope he does not.
I hope you get big boxer puppy kisses for saying that.
No, he licks his booty hole.
Exactly.
No!
Alright, we all good?
Wait, I want to see my craftsmanship. Oh, that was bad.
What'd you do?
I just didn't position the camera weird. Or right. I don't know what I did. I don't know.
Fall asleep, get up.
I'm getting tired.
Alrighty. All set?
Yeah.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
Okay.
Boo! Wait, we're shade, right?
It's shade.
Yes.
Okay.
Shade.
Welcome back. There's some jobs ready for you.
That was close.
Heck yeah. That was so scary. Need to get my jammies on.
Alrighty, bunny. Thanks for hanging out.
Yep, yeah, thanks for having me.
Hope you get plenty of sleep and you enjoy your first day of summer break tomorrow.
Thank you.
Love you and good night.
Love you, good night. Bye, Forsetta, good night.
Good night, Hill.
Excuse me. I am all Phasmophobia. Yeah? Well, I ate some crackers and some peanut butter, and then I had a shrimp cocktail, and eating makes me sleepy.
Good to know when we get to Vegas.
Yeah, after the buffet, it's bedtime.
Am I going to have to put you on the luggage cart and push you to the room?
Probably. I want a picture of it too, please. So we don't offer that service. Please? Can't make it.
Can't be any worse than pushing the 400 pounds rack of airline food.
I don't know. Was it not weighted very well? I mean, I'm sure it's still heavy, but it should have been at least manageable.
I'm pretty sure the cart weighs at least 150 pounds because it's solid metal bars.
Mm-hmm.
And sometimes the wheels are wonky.
Yeah, if you have wonky wheels, then it's a pain in the ass.
It is.
And they're hard to repair because they're heavy. You have to get a forklift and all sorts of shit.
Yeah, usually they just turn them on the side.
Sorry, I'm yawning.
Nothing new.
Oh, thanks. Well.
Dude, you fell asleep on my lap one time.
And? Was this a problem?
No.
Okay. It was a good lunch. And your lap was cozy. Except for the fact you couldn't move for like an hour.
Do you feel like playing the other game tonight?
Not really. Do you work tomorrow?
Yeah.
Let's see. I have a doctor's appointment in the morning, and I have to stop at the dump and get rid of some junk that I cleaned up today. I should be home around the same time tomorrow. We can continue on from there if you like.
Sounds good.
Did you want to try and watch that movie, or are you going to go to bed early and get some sleep?
I still have a bunch of energy in me.
No, we'll
we could try to watch the movie.
I'm sorry?
We could try to watch the movie.
Okay. Well, just text me.
I will send you the link for it.
Sounds good. Thanks for playing.
Yeah, that was fun.
Yeah. I'll talk to you soon.
Yeah, see you.
Bye.
Welcome back. There's some jobs ready for you.
Alright, thanks guys for hanging out and spending time with us. It was fun with Hope and Forsetta. I'm going to take it a call to break for now. 2.5 hours of Phasmo is like my limit at the moment. I'm getting old. But hope you all are doing well and you had a great day. And I will see you guys soon. Aloha and take care of yourselves. Till next time.